A brush fire broke out this afternoon along the H-1 freeway in Makakilo. Crews had to close the right lane in the westbound direction while firefighters battled the flames. Video sent in by viewers show the flames getting dangerously close to the road. The cause of this fire is under investigation. No word yet on how many acres it burned.